Great point. Coach Anton?
Coach, I know you just started, you're going to be starting your coaching in UC, but down the road, probably, maybe a couple of years, would you ever consider coaching here in the Philippines?
Absolutely. That's why I went out there in 2015. Paolo's supposed to be my agent out there. I've been waiting for a job offer. I mean, it's my that's my dream. You know, I really did go out there, and I love Coach Chot. You know, I don't know him personally, but I follow him and I like read some of his leadership stuff, and that's my dream, right? I would love to, number one, just be a part of it. You know, I've always told Josh Reyes, it's just like, hey, if you need help, and he actually asked me for a couple things a couple years ago. Just, I'd love to just help, you know, and be a part of it. And then my dad and mom, they'd love for me to coach. They're always trying to talk me into, they're still trying to talk me into moving back home, I feel like, but either that or coaching, and they would love for me to coach out there. They would love it. You know, they have a condo right in the middle of Makati, and like, they love me out there. You know what I mean? Like, and I would definitely be open to it. My wife is Filipino, and, her last name is Motis, Caroline Motis, but now obviously Caroline McPio. So I always joke around, I say like, that's gonna happen one day. You know, everybody gets fired, right? The only guys never gotten fired was, like, the only guys who don't get, like, I think who hasn't gotten fired? Popovich maybe, but everybody gets fired. Phil Jackson got fired, right? Yep. And so like, we always go like, when I get fired, I'm like, we're going out there and we'll try to get a job in the Philippines and live a beautiful life and be around other family that we have so I definitely would consider it. Yeah, hope to actually.
I think Charles has an opening with Mighty Sports.
Yeah, if I can afford coach, I'd love to have him over and learn from him. And you know, well, next time we're in the Philippines, you have a few more friends to call up.
Dude, I'm excited. Paolo, I need a new agent.
Paolo was a good agent. Yeah, I'll help you out.
My Pika Noemi is a better agent than you, Paolo. She's always been like, hey, Mike, call us. Like, but I think I'm going to have my hands full here.
Yeah, for sure. That's for sure. We're excited to follow your journey.
Warning on Coach Paolo Layud for delaying the game. Technical foul on Coach Anton Altamirano for resentment to a call. Coach Charles Chu out of the playing court. Coaches Unfiltered. No refs, no techs.